Move that way. Move that way. Move, 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 move.
Listen, we'll be all right.
In fact, tank. He wants to be with me. It is in fact a tank. Go, 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 go. Oh, God. Move, move.
Relax.
Relax.
It's just a gun. It's just a gun. Relax. Be cool. Be cool.
Yeah.
We do all the talking. It's just a gun.
You need to get to the garage immediately. Get to the garage now. Now.
Yeah, I need to repair this and then go take it to
actually,
a fucking...
No. Don't go to the garage. Go to the repair shop or whatever you need to do.
Yeah, but I need to... I'm going to have the guy repair it and then drive myself...
Okay, watch out. Dominican is in the tank. Just get in the garage now. Parker's in the fucking garage now. I won't move. I swear. Are we in the garage?
I'm waiting for the animation, and the animation has indeed arrived.
Yay!
Here we apparently are.
Success. Well,
right.
Here's the whoa. Whoa now.
Now it's doing that glitch where it's trying more of my character trying to get back into my own fucking car. While I'm
This is weird.
God.
Are you in the garage?
Yeah, and I'm in my garage. Look on the live stream. I'm in my garage.
But.
And it's just doing over and over again a glitch to. My character's trying to get into its own car in the garage.
Are you actually in your garage or are you in the driveway down?
No, in the garage, trying to get back into my Vendetta even though I exited out of it. Look. I don't know what I can do.
Well, there's a tank right outside of our garage. I wouldn't recommend leaving the garage.
Could you enter our building, please?
No, like, I'm in my garage. For some reason, it glitched me into my own garage.
And can you leave if you wanted to?
No, there's a tank literally right outside of our garage.
Well, I tell you what, leave from the front, remember? Leave from the front. If he's right inside, leave the apartment on foot on the front. And then go back indoors and then send me an invite. Actually.
Alright, well, you're going to have to be waiting by that door. Get ready.
No. I'm trying to stop the glitch without having to exit the game and go back in. Do you understand? Comprende?
I think. So what do you want me to do?
Dude, you really need to, like, have a look at a fucking live stream. Come to my apartment. Do you see this invite?
Yes, yes. Hold on.
Accept it. Leave your apartment. Accept it. I'm hoping to...
Invite to Apat. Alright, I should be coming to your apartment right now. Hopefully. I'm not a killer, but don't push. Leave the... Whoa. Am I in your apartment now? Let's see. If I go down to the garage, what happens? Enter garage, please. Porthole.
Are you buzzing?
No, I'm not buzzing.
Okay. So, you should just enter my garage, correct?
Yeah, here it is. Here it is. I'm here.
Alright, look at me. Look at my character. Come.
Alright.
I can't stop her from doing this.
Really?
I can't stop her from doing it.
Is your triangle button like mashed down
or
something?
Nope. There's nothing wrong with my triangle. I've had this happen to me before. Oh, sweet. No. See? You see that? Move me out of the way again. You see that? She went back. Try and really fuck with me, like move me or... Oh, get in the car as well. Get in the Vendetta.
I can't get in the car.
But, like, push me out of the way, basically. Fuck me up, please.
I can't. Like, bam, see? Nothing happens. And then if I, like, get in your way, you just keep doing it.
Well, the thing, you kind of moved me out of the way. And then, well, you moved me out of the way. And then she ran back.
Can't move.
Well, before you... Oh, see? You didn't see it, but you got in my way, pushed me away from the car, and then she went to go and do it again still.
You're probably going to have to leave the lobby for this one. I've never seen this type of glitch before, Johnson.
I have.
Have you? Oh, shit. That's a problem. That's okay, because I'll go switch, switch crews while I'm out, too. You feel me?
Smell you.
Oh, God. Did I seriously just go outside, man?